Okay, welcome back. Sorry about that. I'm trying to hold this tablet still, but there's really nothing to hold it with to look at the screen. Anyways, welcome to Hellfire. Really, that's what it's called. With Sonic. I found I never played this, but I'm going to now. Let's see what I can use. Screen, come on. Okay, stay still. Awesome title. This one's kind of a hacking game. Yep. Alright, here we go. Let's start playing the game. Not that I have a choice. I'll have a blood that's dripping. Okay, let's see. It says, well, it was created to be. You know, yes. Right, to play Sonic. Hellfire. I seen this on the internet before years ago. I found the replay this game ever, but why are you doing it now? We are playing Sonic Game of the Candy Bowl. Then we'll reward and save the world from total chaos and destruction. This is pretty neat. We made it's impressive. Boss. Here we go. It's our author. Boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. He's dead. Easiest boss fight ever. Sounds like, okay, I don't know what just happened. Well, that was unusual. I've never seen a creature like that before. I finished reading that. Oh, there's this guy. There's that mortal. What the, who are you? Guardians of the universe. Oh, I didn't even see it coming down. Stage 1 complete. Stage 2, here we go. Kingdom where you play as many video game characters as you want. What's up for bugs? like that many rings in this game. Discount your life bar. Boom, 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 boom. Haha. Gotta go fast. Yeah?
There, just put that.
Swish.
I can't
okay.
Hands are wet.
Okay. Do. Since there's no time limit, play the music. This way, come on. No, we're going the other way. What the heck? One angry pig. Stop spinning fireballs at me. Quick. That was like a short mini boss fight. Now we want the waves of Sonic. Catch him now, speed. Bunny. Bunny. Wonder what happens if you lose all your red rings. Which is obviously death. Doing. Music to my ears. Rock and roll tattoo, man. Nope, I need that as a checkpoint. Boss fight. The flying serpent skeleton. Another easy boss fight. Well, guess. Give me some points during all that. Do. So far, I haven't died yet. If I do die, this will be a short video. Now, number 3. Oh, I remember this stage. Never seen this one on YouTube. Those are, but I don't want to stick around to find out. Thank you. down here. Seems logical. I'm glad I killed it. Somebody said there's no water levels, okay. Beyond land. This way and that way. Loop-de-loop. Moving down you go. Yeah, that's right, Scream to your doom. This flame hedgehog is here to wipe you out. Or bubble. Or style. My favorite ability. Bouncy, bouncy. Watch out for the spike there. I wanted to pop. I love the temple designs of these levels. You know, to be creative. Don't they? What's this guy from? Those in ghouls. Fordom. Fordom. And he's gone. That was a bandit. Romantic, don't you think? Oh, this is gonna be the real boss fight. Flying monster. Don't care how many hits I'm gonna take, I'm still gonna kill ya. And I'm too late to hit it back. Oh, this was so worth recording for 14 minutes. See ya!